Hey, duders. We are Bjork. And oh shit.
Sound off, Marine.
Last time.
Lock and load.
We started an encounter.
On point. Units delivered.
We might.
Marines ready to serve.
Be fucked. Well, no. We got this. Reinforcements got
another
come.
Fire over.
Fucking warthog.
Remember, your marines are equipped with grenades. Use them to destroy that base.
Exactly what I signed up for. 092, ready to go.
Get rid of that war council.
Stand to, troops. Marines reporting.
There you go. Jesus. I like killed a decent chunk of my guys. Oh, here they go.
Ready for duty. Jerome, under fire from ground troops.
You'll be fine, Jerome. You got a shield.
Yes, sir! Just show me the hostiles, sir. Walk in the park. I'm receiving fire from enemy ground troops.
We've destroyed an enemy structure.
Point us at them, sir!
Spark Jerome here.
Grenades! Oh, shit.
Leader power.
Yeah, buddy. Oh, is that him?
That's Decimus.
He looks bigger than the last time I saw him.
Ready for duty.
Why are you guys backing up? Fight him. Jesus Christ. But fucking fight back.
Let's show them what we can do.
Inappropriate.
We've damaged his armor. Don't let up.
Shipmaster, put an end to these creatures.
Ordering bombardment on his own position from the carrier. Fall back.
Falling back.
Humans, and no one will stand before the might of the banished.
That, oh my god, is that all that's left?
The troops are ready to go.
Where's Jerome? Oh, fuck, why? Oh, because those are the people. That fell back. Okay.
Hellbringers fueled up.
Was Mr. Hammer.
Hellbringers reporting.
Hellbringers reporting. I just wanna know where Jerome went. Like, I got a couple warthogs. Why?
Order, sir. Hellbringers here. Let's hustle. Marines reporting for duty.
Spartans, oh, there he is.
Fire from vehicles.
My hog is
just meet up. You know, we're gonna fuck him up big time. What's that? There's glowies. Come together. We got this, buds. And we got our restoration power ready. Where you at, Hammer? Is that him? Yeah, that's him.
Consider it done.
Alright, good, good, good. I mean, that squad kinda... Oh, wow. That's a neat little power.
Orbital the strike on my mark!
Few Marines down!
Let's show them what we can do.
All right, we're learning. Jesus.
We have him on the ropes. One last push.
Push! Yeah. I didn't use any scorpions. What are you talking about?
Now he's bombing his own base?
Monster. Killing his own as casually as he kills us.
Decimus must be trying to hide something. Search what's left.
That was intense.
We found something, Captain. Uploading now. Isabel, can you decrypt this for us?
Oh, this isn't good. I'm only recovering bits and pieces of data. But it all points to a cartographer.
Cartographer? Who's that?
Not who, what. I'll debrief you when you're back on the ship. This is gonna take a lot of explaining.
Oh. I got a silver. I'll take it.
You lost today with your actions. I'm proud of all of you.
Nice.
The intelligence we captured at Decimus's base indicates the Banished are using something called the Cartographer. What can you tell us, Isabel?
The Cartographer is a map of everything on the Ark. That means Atriox could use it to locate key systems and weapons on this installation.
Isabel and I have been going over the data from Decimus's base, and we found a way into the Cartographer. But it's not going to be easy. The Cartographer's defenses make it almost impenetrable. The only way up to it is via Forerunner elevator. If you can get access to the local Forerunner control towers, I can take control of the elevator and take us up. It's our only chance of getting inside.
We'll have to take it.
I can handle that.
We need to hit the Banished again before they find out what we discovered at their base. Get to the Cartographer and find out what Atriox is planning. Be careful. The Banished may still have traffic moving along the route.
All right. I guess I'm digging this so far.
Coming in now, sir.
Okay, listen up, team. You've all been chosen for this mission because...
Ooh, there's Cyclopses.
We can't send a large force in without alerting Atriox to our presence. so I need the best.
Hoorah. All right, let's do it. So no base building?
Scout the area. The Banished may still have troops moving along routes near the cartographer. 092, ready to go. Moving out. Moving to position. Get it going.
Move up to the east side.
Spirit of Fire. We found destroyed Banished mining equipment. Do we have another team down here?
Negative. It sounds like we have another party in the mix. Be careful. The enemy of our enemy is not necessarily our friend.
Moving to position.
Warthog, ready to run.
092 reporting, sir. Moving out. Isabel, have you seen anything like this before?
It's a massacre. Anyone that could do this to the Banished isn't someone we want to run into.
Agreed. Whatever happened here, we still have a job to do. Let's keep moving. Moving out.
I like it. Gather these supplies, because if it doesn't let me...
On the way.
If it doesn't let me build a base, I'm going to need to get resources so I can heal.
I'm there. Making my way. Getting going.
There we go.
Moving out.
Haven't played much multiplayer of this yet. I might do a mini series, as it were. When I'm done with campaign.
Deconstructed.
I like that.
Got eyes on hostiles. Over.
Oh, here we go. Brute choppers.
Send in our Cyclops.
Let me add those tin cans. Cyclops on the move.
Kidding me? That fucking laser rifle is anti-turret.
I'll see if I can find a way around to get that light bridge back online.
Oh, Jerome. Going in that alone like a true Spartan?
Making my way.
Spartan slam. What?
On the move. Getting going. Moving to position. I'm there.
Do it again. Hijack.
Take the vehicle. Mind if I take this?
There you go. There you go, boy.
Contacts. You got me, sir. I'm under assault from enemy infantry. I'm across.
Nice.
Activating the light bridge now.
Eager to tear this place up, sir.
Spartan Jerome here.
There we go. This is gonna be easy.
Move the humans down! Your bones will make fine ornaments!
Infantry! I'm starting to lose count!
You got it!
I need fixing up.
Roger!
Oh, duh. What am I doing?
092, under fire! Over! 092, ready to go.
Destroy their shit.
Jesus. Enemy structure to rubble.
Does this?
On the double.
No.
Moving out.
Thought I saw something like double a skull.
Fuck? Attacking the Banished mining operation here.
Looks like the Ark will only tolerate so much abuse before launching Sentinels to defend itself.
Oh, Sentinel. Damn.
To the Banished using the cartographer.
Up and double. Moving out.
Jerome, I've marked a location for a base drop just ahead. Isabel, update the professor with anything she needs to know about the Forerunner control towers. We're dropping in a base now. The professor will brief you on your mission while you wait.
The only way to access the cartographer.
Well, I'm not gonna wear my blink that shit.
The Banished currently have on lockdown. You open it up. I need you to capture 3 Forerunner control towers near the elevator. I'm marking them on your map now.
Okay.
Capturing these towers will get me access to the elevator controls. The Banished won't want us reaching the cartographer, so they'll fight hard to keep control of them.
You're going to need a bigger army to capture those towers, Spartan. Build a supply pad and generator first, so you have a step. You should also request an air pad so you can start building air units. We already know the Banished have Wraith tanks in the area, so you'll need air units to effectively counter them. Keep in mind that air units are vulnerable to ranged infantry, so make sure you're using the right unit for the right job.
Got it mixed up.
We're detecting enemy units moving on Jerome's position.
Get some Hornets out there to counter those Wraiths.
Well, geez, it takes time to build this shit, you know? How about you get off my back?
Generator constructed. Get those Hornets ready, Jerome. Here they come.
What Hornets? Give me time!
092 reporting, sir.
Someone wanna clean up this mess?
Oh, those Hornets.
And the Hornet claim.
I didn't realize they gave me some.
Quit by and get some help with these.
There's more enemy units dropping in from the east, Spartan. Air pad constructed.
Fuck. Nope.
I've got enemy vehicles on me. Over.
These bombs are destroyed.
Over there.
Don't know how much of a shelling this thing can take.
Hostiles incoming from the north.
10-4. Over.
Just because we need defenses, I think. Wait, did I build the barracks?
I'm getting hit from artillery.
Garage constructed.
I already healed.
Yeah.
I've got enemy vehicles on me.
What you got for me, boss?
Man, this is not gonna go well for me. I can feel it.
It looks like that was the last drop for now, but they'll be back. Remember, you can build Hornets at your air pad to replace any you've lost. Now start pushing out to capture those control towers while the enemy is regrouping.
Understood, sir. Let's take those towers.
I don't even
troops.
Have supplies.
Ready for duty.
What is this? Oh, fucking get rid of that shit.
Artillery fire? That ain't playing fair!
They never learn, do they?
Oh shit, is it coming from right there? Well, fuck, we can just fuck that up then. But I feel like we need more. My supply income is not that great. Okay, we can upgrade them. That sounds smart in my head.
Looking forward to a workout.
Oh shit, where'd all this come from? I'm not gonna complain.
Upgrade complete.
Oh, my generator. And hopefully, they'll start getting us a steady supply, you know? I can't even, like, make tanks yet. But they broke, like, both my warthogs. So let's make one of those. And then, another Hornet. We got this, guys, right?
Supply. Spy pad upgrade complete.
One more generator. So, wait. Now we have two of each. Supplies going up faster, so yeah, generator. Again, what's generator power used for? That's for
ready.
No, not that's upgrades, right? Which we really don't have many of right now, so we'll make another supply pad. I just want to pump out the units and get over here, and hopefully, like, if the sub, because I assume they're gonna come from three sides. Until I start destroying one of them. So if I can destroy a side, and only worry about like one or two,
supply pad constructed,
I'd be okay with this.
Got any vehicles you need trashed?
Okay. I want, what's this? Oh, air upgrade. Yeah, always get those upgrades, right? Damn, I just said let's get supplies because I don't gotta worry about upgrades.
Supply pad upgrade complete.
But good air units, I think, is what we need. What did I didn't make a barracks, did I? Fuck me. I probably don't need flame units, do I? I'll say no. And maybe. Yeah, isn't these little dots right here, like, you could build something. Let's all build the barracks there. How are you guys? Well, we got a build-up minute. You guys playing this? You enjoying it? I feel like this game's carry weight is going to be in its multiplayer, which I haven't gotten into yet. But if you have, let me know. How is it?
Level one.
Who's your favorite character? I think I'm going to like Cutter.
Heads up.
I've always digged on the ODST units. Ooh, yeah. Definitely feel like I do a bit more damage. You know what? Someone's hurting. Cyclops. Heal them up. A couple Marines. One more Hornet. There. Then I think we can roll out. At least take one of these places before I end this episode, because I'm probably going to end it soon. And then build up off screen, because this might take a bit.
Marines reporting.
Oorah. And you know what? I like my turrets. I can't deny it. Can't leave my base unguarded.
I'm under fire from enemy vehicles!
Get fucked.
Marines ready to serve.
We'll have grenades. Eh, one more Warthog won't hurt, right? I could probably.
Suit it up.
Grenade throw researched.
Okay, we got grenade throw. I think we can roll out.
Let's show them what we can do.
Got eyes on hostiles.
Get the fuck out of here, boy. No, 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 I want to go down this one first.
Moving out. This must be where they're manufacturing their raids.
I don't think that's their only facility. I'm detecting several similar structures in the area.
Sabotage.
Well, don't fucking
slow the enemy's ability.
Ruin it for me.
It could give us the.
It's a garrison. Oh, could I put a unit there? I assume. Yes, we'll do that then.
Turret constructed.
Is that mine? Oh. I was hoping I could control that. They'll build the turrets. We need Oh, mine silo. Does that just give me supplies then?
Turret constructed.
I thought I could build whatever I wanted.
She's ready to go, sir.
Get.
Ready for duty.
Turret constructed.
Alright, we got a turret up. Might as well go straight up for the capture point.
Huh. Professor, we've reached one of the control towers.
There we go. Oh shit. They got a bit more than I thought. But I think we're good. Hurry up. Wait, why?
Leader power ready.
Got a mission for me, sir. Receiving fire from Bradford. Over.
Listen to that engine purr. 5x5.
Oh, here we go. Barracks. And it said use infantry.
We're up, Leathernecks.
Oh, it is captured. Okay. It even does it for me. What more could you ask for?
We've taken one of the control towers. Let's make sure it stays ours while we take the others.
Oh, okay. So they could take them back.
Barracks.
Damn. Oh, I can make Cyclopses. Upgrade that infantry, yo.
Jerome, Isabel's brought the Spirit of Fire's defense capabilities online.
Oh, no. Uh-oh. Oh, good, it froze. Oh, good. Oh, okay. It's... You know, this is a good place to stop anyway, so if it does end up freezing, I could just re... Thank you guys for stopping by. Well, that's annoying. I'll see y'all next time. Later!